Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome to the shockingly sour challenge. That's a good name for it.
I just came up with that myself
because we came up with this idea that we were going to do the sour challenge and we got an assortment of stuff here that is sour, but then we're like, that's boring. We got muscle stimulators. Why wouldn't we use them at the same time as this?
Yeah.
So we're going to do exactly that. So anyway, we've got a bunch of controls here. We got lemon head, sour patch, sour Skittles, this shit here, sour strips. These are all basically just yummy candies, but then we got warheads. And you may be wondering why we got the shot glasses. And you may be wondering why we're wired up to shockers. So we're just gonna do these as a base level, you know, no shockies needed there. We're just gonna be like, oh, we know what sour is. We, like, Tyler and I really like sour stuff. Wade does not. Ethan, what do you think?
I'm pretty good with sour stuff.
Pretty good with sour.
I like sour stuff.
So we're gonna progressively go through. We're gonna take a handful of each candy and we're gonna pop them down. We're gonna try not to make a face. And then when we get to this, we're gonna incrementally do one more at a time and then increase the voltage on our things one more at a time. Sound good?
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Everybody ready?
Nope.
Ready.
Let's do it.
What are we starting with? Lemonade, Sour Patch?
Sour Patch.
And the goal is to not make any faces.
Yeah, maybe four is good enough. There's four of us, four kids.
Four kids.
Four man children trying to do a quote unquote challenge. Three, two, one, bottom is up. That's tasty.
Good sour.
Boring. Bullshit. Get it out of here.
I've never had lemon heads. I should read the ingredients on these.
You should, yeah. Lemon heads.
Lemon heads.
Whatever. Down the hatch. Cheers.
These aren't sour at all.
These are really not sour.
I'm not sour.
Boring. Bullshit. Get it out of here. Sour Skittles. Clinkies.
Clinkies. Clunkar.
Spit in my sack. Wah-ha, mu-ha-ha, mu-ha-ha.
I need to read these too. For all you kids out there with food allergies, make sure you read ingredients of the foods that you're putting in your mouth before you eat them. This product may contain trace. Nope.
Not good.
I can't have these.
Okay, fuck these things. They're not sour anyway. I tried them before.
Good thing I didn't eat them. That's why you read ingredients.
I'm a fucking bitch!
Those are tweezers? Those are so much bigger than I thought they were.
3, 2, 1, down the hatch.
Sour.
No, that's got a kick to it. We got the sour powder in it.
Oh, yeah, Wade's not having a fun time.
How you doing, buddy?
I think he's crying.
Not yet. That hit me.
That's pretty good. We could do the betting with those.
No, we're not gonna do the challenge with that.
We got warheads.
We got warheads.
Extreme warheads.
Yeah.
Should we turn on the muscle stimulator?
Not yet.
Not yet.
We're gonna do it. All right, so we're gonna put these aside for later for actual consumption because those are good. Pick your poison.
I'm gonna take
just
lemon.
One?
Yeah, one for now. Grab your shot glass. So this is where things get incredibly stupid. We're gonna continually raise the stakes by putting one more warhead in our shot glass and then turning the muscle stimulator on both settings up one level. Not much. I feel a slight tingle.
All right.
3, 2, 1, down the hatch. EpiPen at the ready.
EpiPen at the ready.
Cool, here we go.
This might get really exciting.
Not that bad.
Not that bad.
This is actually not even as bad as the strips. The strips are worse.
Yeah. All right, now two.
Two warheads.
Muscle stims.
Up one.
One.
Oh, forearmy.
I'm feeling a little more. Still nothing severe. I'm feeling okay.
Occasionally my wrist kind of twingles and twitches in the circle.
Yeah. Okay. I'm starting to feel it.
Cheers.
On for hours.
Cheers.
Why do you struggle so much to get here?
Because it's you know, that's worse, but not too bad.
Okay, definitely.
He's got a good sour face.
Not bad. All right, we got three now.
So now we gotta level up.
Oh boy.
That's more.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, you've got a good one.
You've got a really good one.
Hi. I'm apparently jiggling something with my right hand.
Mine are not that bad.
Down the hatch.
I'm afraid somebody's gonna have to actually give us our shots at some point.
Oh,
Wade's in trouble.
Nope.
We're only on level 3 of 10.
10?
Yeah.
We're on level 4 now, right?
Yep, 4. Ah, the thing's happening. The thing's just starting to happen. My middle finger is freezing.
I haven't gone to 4 yet. Ooh. It's time.
I need help.
That's a tingle.
All right, hurry.
That's a tingle. That's a lot of it. That's a lot of tingle.
Clinkies.
That's a lot of tingles. That's a little clinkies.
Clinkies.
Cheers.
I don't know if I can put this in my mouth.
Good.
There's so many sensations in my body.
I can't bend my left arm.
I give these warheads two thumbs up.
Frobo. Frobo.
Sam. Five warheads. Five muscles. Five people.
Is your mouth starting to like hurt?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, the thing about sour is it's literally acid. So the more you eat, the more it literally melts the inside of your mouth. It's very damaging.
Ooh, I'm feeling it right here. Ooh. Oh, there's a bump.
It can't be that bad, guys.
Ooh, upper shoulder hurts.
Remember, we're professionals. All right, here we go.
Okay.
No, ready? On the hatch. 3, 2, 1, clinkies.
I can't. Help!
I can't get my arm. It burned!
Oh no! Oh no! The electric got to my thumb! What is my thumb doing?
I don't know.
So we're going up to six now, right?
Wait, put it in first.
I gotta get mine back up, because mine.
Wait, how did I get
one? Oh, take a break.
Okay.
It's getting hard
okay,
to have
okay.
fine hand
okay,
coordination.
Okay, it hurts. My body's hurting.
You can tap out at any time.
I'm not tapping out. I'm not a fucking bitch.
Yep.
Yeah, we're on six now. I'm going to six.
Oh God, I hate that.
Okay. Mark, once you get to three.
Ready?
Two, four, six.
Hold on.
I've got to amp it up. Okay. My arm. Okay.
I'm so far behind.
I don't know if I can pick this up.
Use your other hand, goof.
I got him.
What? I'm the. Mm.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh no! It's tingling so much.
I'm starting to sweat very profusely.
Do we have to go more sour?
I get to the part in sour eating where I start sweating a lot.
And talking like that.
My tongue starts to swell up.
I spit on myself.
I'm getting lumps of my taste bud cells, like, in my cheeks.
The epithelial layer inside my mouth is starting to slough off in chunks. This might have been a mistake.
This is awful!
I didn't even turn it up!
Hey, Bob!
Mine turned off again!
Oh my God!
Bob, you rotten kid!
You damn dirty ape, you!
Every time I move it does something different!
I'm going to seven. I feel nothing, but at the same time, I can't move.
You see me trying to pick it up and my hand became a claw?
Clickies.
It really burns.
Oh, God! It works so bad!
Two thumbs up for Mark.
Okay.
I don't think I can do eight.
It would get this bad.
Oh my God! Look at
the
show that color.
I don't think I can do eight. I'm gonna puke.
I don't know how to do eight.
I'm going for eight. That's an attaboy.
For the views, Wade.
We're at eight. Oh, I'm sweating so much.
I'm starting to sweat.
Oh man.
My mouth just hurts so bad. So bad. Every time.
Fuck these red ones. Where are you?
By the way, just keep picking a channel and it'll keep going.
That's what I was trying to do earlier. I actually did that. It still shut off. Yeah, this is a terrible idea.
Don't do this at home.
No, don't do it ever.
It's a bad idea.
It's really bad.
Good thing we're here.
We're here to be stupid for you, so you don't have to be stupid.
I'm leveling up.
I'm going up. Here we go.
This hand is going up. This hand is going up now.
Here we go!
I can't pick it up! Mine shut off! Oh fuck, no, this is horrifying!
Oh, mine just shut off too!
Mark, do you need to tap out? Oh wait, no!
One more turn!
Oh
my god.
That's how we're done.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
We can do this.
I can do this.
I might throw up.
Wait, are we on 8 or 9?
We're on 8.
We have 9
more. Now. I need to laugh.
Everything hurts. Everything hurts.
Bad things are happening.
Right now, it's come down to a point of pride more than it's a point of fun.
We're two away.
I don't think anyone should be proud.
We're so close. We can do this.
You know,
can you hand me that towel? I'm sweating way too much. This hat is
mine. Sucks.
I'm gonna do the shots with you guys, but I'll puke if I do one more sour. I'll keep going with this. I can't do the sour.
The wave taps out on sour.
Oh, God!
Oh! Oh! Fuck! My hands are My hands don't work anymore! I can't move my fingers!
Why is the left arm so much worse?
I'm ready.
I'm at 9.
Hold on. I think I'm at 9, but I might have miscounted. My nose is starting to run. There's so many fluids.
Sorry, I'm not cheersing, but my hands are right here.
Mom, my hand! What is it doing?
My skin, I feel my tongue like falling apart in my mouth. It's the most disgusting feeling.
I need an adult.
I love sour stuff so goddamn much.
One more. Five.
One more.
Okay.
Just one more.
I need help getting them.
Oh! What the
fuck? Oh my god! I can't go to 10!
I'm gonna go to 10!
My finger's trying to push the
okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh god!
We gotta go back! Clink! The clinkies! Oh no.
I think Mark's gonna lose it.
Hashtag not worth it.
One more.
Do they? I don't think they go up one more. They go up one more!
How do you turn it off?
Hold the off button. Oh.
This was horrible. Please don't do this. It's so bad. This is the worst thing that I've ever done for a video.
So you want a lot of subscribers, kids, huh? You want to be a YouTuber, huh? Do you know what we have sacrificed?
Is this what you want?
Do you know what we have paid in blood and sweat and tears?
And nostril ooze.
Are you willing to make the sacrifice? Anyway, this was absolutely not worth it. This is gonna get no, everyone.
This is not,
please, for this, I taste nothing but blood. Please, for the sake of our own suffering,
don't do this.
Do not do this. It's really bad.
Don't do it. Ignore the fact that my nips are hard. Ignore that. It's not any indication of anything.
Your hands are really sweaty and warm.
I came really, really, that's the closest I've ever come to
throwing up. If I didn't start bleeding in my mouth, I would have kept going because I still love the taste of sour, but the blood is just.
I made the mistake of thinking my cheeks were a safe place.
Don't ever do that.
Don't do that. So thank you everybody so much for watching. If you thought this suffering was worth it,
give it a like.
Leave a like, maybe a comment about how brave we are or dumb. But either way, thank you everybody so much for watching. We're gonna go heal a lot.
And drink water.
And drink a lot of water. But either way, I had a good time.
It was a good time, but
that's so much blood.
I guess they had a good time.
That's bad to look at. That's very bad to look at. So either way, thank you everybody so much for watching. And as always, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.